Kaizer Chiefs sporting director Kaizer Motaung Jr. has given a significant update on the club's pursuit of Polokwane City winger Oswin Apollis, a player who has been attracting widespread interest after impressive performance for both club and the country. Apollis has been a standout player in recent months, particularly during Bafana Bafana's AFCON 2025 qualifying campaign. His two goals in the 3-2 victory over the South Sudan, followed by a man-of-the-match performance in the 2-2 draw against Uganda, have cemented his reputation as one of the country's brightest talents. This form follows an impressive season at the club level, where he netted 7 goals across all competitions. With local and African clubs have shown interest, a potential move to North America, specifically to Algerian giants MC Alger, has stalled. Despite their strong interest, the transfer couldn't be finalized by Algeria's window shut. With the Algerian option off the table for now, Chiefs have emerged as serious contenders for his signature. The club has been actively searching for the reinforcements on the left wing, a position they've struggled to fill after failing to secure captain Spurs Asanele Felebai. In a recent interview with Robert Marawa on 947, Motaung Jr. confirmed a Chief's interest in Apollis, praising his talent and revealing that discussions with Polokwane City's chairman Johnny Mogaladi are ongoing, and said he's a player anyone would want. We are in talks with Polokwane City, not just about Oswin, but about a few players. It's a process that's still unfolding. While Motaung Jr. remained tight-lipped on the details of the negotiations, he made it clear that Chiefs are determined to bring Apollis to Naturena. The winger's recent national team performances have only heightened his value, and Amakhosi know they will face stiff competition for his signature. With the next transfer window approaching, Chiefs fans will be watching closely to see if the club can land the dynamic winger who could inject some much-needed flair and firepower into their attack. Apollis' growing reputation suggests that his next move could be a pivotal one of his career, and Chiefs will be hoping they can make Naturena his home. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more sports news.